Hi, it's Keith at builtbykeith.com. We're at St. Regis, as you can tell by the light behind us, the little nut tray here. Life is very good and positive for me, but it's screwy for so many other people, primarily the U.S. government. I have been feeding them detailed information for months, actually years, since February 2009, and I know, not just a thought or concept, that the U.S. government is corrupt as all get out. So talk about a conspiracy, talk about something that's going deep, deep, deep. They are so full of their own crap and unable to take anything kind of decent steps because they're corrupt, pure and simple. It doesn't take very long. Now the solutionfinal.com and solutionmanifesto with an O.com is a roadmap for every private individual citizen to take matters into their own hands and get rid of the corruption in the United States government. That also applies to all other countries too. They're self-serving, they're protecting their own rights. Now granted, there's a lot of good people out there. I'm sure there are. But there's enough corrupt people that are causing the disruption of the financial systems and getting huge, huge amounts of money. I'm going to New York City. Someone, anyone, call me and I'll be glad to go on national TV for all the things that I have accomplished through my benefactor with teenmoneymachine.com, icstand.com, and phonecradle.com. I don't care if I make a freaking penny off of any of it. I've got solution sets to solve most of the world problems. And the only way you're going to catch it is go read the articles and everything that's built by Keith.com. Hate to be personal about it, but I did the work. I'm the author. I put all this together with the help of the masters. And the masters are all the people that have come before me that didn't have the technology I have. So call me, 770-289-3050. And by the way, AT&T or somebody is hacking and tapping all of my AT&T cell phone numbers. I have multiple ones. And they're cloning my routers, and they're tracking me. And I'm not a paranoid type of guy at all. I'm just letting you tell you and tell everyone else that they're screwing with the wrong person because I got their number. I know why they're doing it. I don't know necessarily how they're doing it, but it doesn't matter. I have nothing to hide. And the next time you see me, you're probably going to see me in a courtroom barreling down your throat, putting you into jail for the crimes you've committed. I don't care what level you're at. You could be the President of the United States. You could be a judicial judge. You could be a police officer. You could be my own lawyers. You could be anybody in the world. I'm coming after you for the right reasons. Fully legal, fully ethical, and with the highest level of reputation. Because I've got the websites that prove I've made the most major breakthrough in the history of the world in keeping people accountable for their reputation and their integrity. All you have to do is follow the clues. I don't care if I get knocked off. Sooner or later, all the things I've done will leak through. And the people that are evil, the people that are distrustful and disrespectful and creeps, they'll suffer the hand of the fate of my major benefactor. It won't be me. You're not hearing a threat of anything out of my voice. But you will. You mess with me, you're going to open up a whoop can of you know what, of Keith Duncan. BuiltByKeith.com. You know how to get hold of me. I'll go on any national TV show and talk about things that matter most to you. I am an activist, almost zero net worth, thanks to the corruption of the U.S. government and other cartels. I know exactly what you're doing. Enough to know to put you in jail. Enough to make you lose your families. And enough to make the bad people kill off the bad people as G19. So believe me when I say, I'm after your butts. Your butts are mine. Not a thing you can do about me, including killing me off. You kill me off, you hurt me, you harm me in any form or manner, you're toast. Almost immediately. You willing to take that risk at any level? Go right ahead. Game's on, boys. Built by Keith. Gotta throw a joke in sometimes. And this is not a joke. Dead serious. Do your job. Clean up your act. Come clean. Get the people that matter to run this country, which is including the teenagers, solutiongovernment.com. 135 or 158 websites, 48 are active. This is your country, American public. Take it over. Do something with it. It's your country. You run it. Get rid of the corrupt politicians. Get rid of the self-serving interests. And definitely, definitely get rid of the corporate hierarchy that's self-serving. It's making themselves millions, if not billions of dollars at the stockholders' expense and the common person. I know why there's a difference in the value between the two. Something's going to be done now. And I'm the activist to do it. Be in New York City in a couple days. 770-289-3050. Together, we're going to solve the world's problems.